Wow. Chase is in the dirt. And Cervelli either did that intentionally or really didn't realize that ball was in his mitt. We've seen Cervelli do that on occasion, but not that good an act. That was a Academy Award winner.
Yeah, if it was intentional.
It's hard to believe he doesn't know he's got this in his mitt. Yeah, that's one of the great acting jobs ever.